That's his party piece, putting it in the net direct from a free kick. Brilliantly done.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Coming, but stopping it is an entirely different matter. They couldn't stop this free kick.
One thing in his mind here, and that was to hit this and hit it hard. He did it beautifully.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Kidded the goalkeeper, he beat the wall, he bewildered the opposition, and it's a fantastic goal from the free kick.
He's so far out there, I didn't think he was going to try a shot, never mind, find the bottom right corner.